He's the Premier of the state, but at home, Dominic Perrottet is a husband and father first. With six children and another one on the way, it was a big day today with the return to school. I caught up with the Premier and his wife Helen, a legal officer for the Defence Force, this morning, with a focus on family life and how they get it all done.
It's a bit of a logistical operation sometimes, getting kids to school and preschool and babysitters organised.
Was it a military operation this morning?
In mornings, definitely a military operation.
And how does the Premier go? Is he dad first and foremost, or is he listening to your orders?
He does pretty well. But I can pretty much wake up, read the headlines, and I know how much of the lunches he's going to do.
So a bad headline or a...
Yeah, if it's a bad headline, I know it's probably he's going to line up apples and run out the door.
Off you go.
Socks, hair, ponytails, are you any good?
Socks and ponytails.
The socks.
Yeah, well, I got the socks wrong this morning for William, so anyway, I had to swap them. Actually, he preferred the white socks, but anyway, we got that right eventually.
And how about hair?
Yeah, girls' hair. Well, with five girls, you get to learn how to do hair and just kind of all hands on deck.
Negative for you.
How long will rats continue for us?
Well, we've said for a month, but we'll review that after 2 weeks and just see how it's going. But we'll certainly provide the supplies for a month. You know, it's not pleasant. The kids certainly didn't enjoy doing it last night when they had to do it. But our focus, Peter, is to keep our kids safe. The challenges I've certainly seen with my own kids over the last 2 years by doing homeschooling, not being able to see their friends. The biggest thing they've wanted to do over this period of time is get back to school and get back and seeing their friends again. I think that's been great.
Jeanette Howard, wife of former Prime Minister John Howard, was famously his closest advisor. How have you shaped policy in terms of education with Dominic? Helen?
More so in terms of feedback rather than telling him what to do. I wish I could tell him what to do. I guess I've talked to him about the impacts that I've seen on the kids with them being out of school.
Throughout my journey in public life, I think having a wife who talks to you and raises issues gives you a fair bit of feedback can only be a good thing and help inform public policy development for the betterment of the state.
Helen, is Dominic able to make the switch from Premier to Dad easily?
We make sure he makes that switch. When he comes home, there's no special treatment. He comes home and he'll be settling babies at night in between phone calls. The kids don't give him any special treatment. He'll have to remember to grab nappies and milk on the way home.
Look at you, ready for school.
Just like every parent, you've got to balance work and family life. It's a challenge for all of us.
She's all right.
Yeah.
Off we go.
How are you going? How are you?
I'm okay. It's been a difficult 2 years, not just the last few months. And previously as Treasurer of the State, working close every day, I found that the decisions we made during the last 2 years, I found very difficult. You know, you'd sit around a table and you'd make a decision that you knew and I knew that would result in businesses closing, that would result in people losing their job. That weighs heavily on anyone.
He sees when I need picking up and I see when he needs picking up. We'll play tag team in looking after each other. Sometimes there's been really tough times, but it's superhuman effort, so I don't know how he does it.
Some might say seven kids are superhuman. Is that the end of the road? I think that's what mums and dads want to know. How do they do it? Is there going to be more Perrottet?
That'd be nice. Oh, we love babies. We love kids. They're just, it's hard work, but it's just so completely worth it. Okay. Every child has just been such a blessing and we're so lucky.
Okay.
So, you know, who knows?
See how we go.
Yeah.
Thanks, Premier. Thanks, Helen.
Thanks.